But what? I'm jumping a long one. I'm just trying to get a good run up. Go. It'll be fine.
No, I already tried it.
Come on. A solid 7. Now come on. What kind of nonsense is this?
I already got this.
Alright, alright. It doesn't work well for me being the using the short ramp.
That doesn't work for me, it's way too high. I think I would take.
I tried to warn you, but you didn't believe me.
Because I didn't want a message. Like I always do. Yeah. Can I do that? I didn't like it.
You already did.
What?
Yeah. Yeah. Yeah, it's not that difficult. Honestly, the hardest part of it is to pull yourself up then to get up there.
I think I can do it.
You might want to try the short side first. Because it's actually a lot harder than you think. Especially without wearing shoes. If I wore shoes, I'd probably do it a lot easier. Just slide down it. It's fine. So watch. Just slide down. It's fine.
Yeah, like I'm going to get a run up.
Nah, if you put your feet, your feet don't slip. See? So... you can just kind of walk it down.
Or I could just slide.
Yeah, but you probably won't slide that well. But come on. Told you. Nobody believes the tall kid. All right. You gotta run it all the way up. Well, this is gonna go badly. All right, whatever. All right, get your whole video ready over there. That is the worst feeling ever, not being able to look down.
Do it.
Just go for it. I'll push you down if you want me to. There you go. See, it's fine.
It's sinking.
Yeah, you'll be fine. See, I can't reach that. It's not gonna work out. Nah. Whew. I don't know. All right. Let's see. All right. So. you. All right. It is hard to get out of here. Yeah. All right. Whew. Yep. Keep going, keep going. This yellow one. All right. This thing is not gonna hold me, but whatever. Nice.
Dad. You should do it. I landed straight on my face.
See, I would, but the issue is I'm too tall for that. Drop her in your arms. Let me watch.
Hey.
I've already done it once. See, he's wrapped around your arms.
Tired.
Well, because I did the course over there.
Oh, okay.
Trying to do all the metal, all the red bars. Oh, no, I didn't. Nope. Didn't you say I'd have free range? Thank you. what's it called? You know the quintuple steps off of
Ninja
Warrior? Yeah, well, pretty much.
I'm gonna go over here and watch. What are you doing? Yeah, that's where the
probably.
Down, get closer.
Ow. I feel I'm buried in this.
Yeah, you can go more.
A little bit. Yeah, I did it.
Did you?
Yeah.
Oh, I'm not doing that.
I've done that and that so far. Or not these, this. Yeah, try to get across. Okay, give me a second, I'm dying. There we go. Made it.
Don't want you to use that bar. The red one.
They're all red.
One that that boy can get on, this one. Go from here up and then back down.
Oh, it's gonna be horrible. All right. Nope. Nope. It's super slick, that's the issue. Oh, it's not that hard. Huh? That shouldn't be that hard.
Go for it, Jack.
Gotta get your feet on the knot. Okay. Oh, that's a small knot. This is gonna be painful. All right. Shoot. That was a lot harder than anticipated. I feel like I'm ready to die. Whatever. fucking hate my watch some of these times. Nice workout. No fucking shit. I'm not gonna lie. Foam pit's comfortable. Really can't complain about it. To embarrass myself.
I scored two times.
Nice. Okay. That is one shoe. What? They're not called strikes. I see how it is. Cheating, it's called a dunk. It's part of basketball. The tall people survive. Thank you. I've lost all my endurance. And I didn't have much to begin with. No idea. Either that or they know what it is and just don't care. One of the two. Dang, that could have been a nice backflip. See, I walked in here with 17 steps on the pedometer. I'm up to 1600. And my heart rate's about 132. It usually levels out about 70. I need to get out of the house more.
Steve, always telling you, get out, go for a walk, go somewhere, go do something.
I take the dogs for a walk.
You should take them for 2 walks.
Yeah, but I have to do them both at night. Because I'm not taking them during the day because it's so many people. Prop for being a tall person. What was that?
I'm voting for you.
Yep. Nope. You wanna give it a shot? Nope. All right. Nah, I'm shit at basketball. I'm not even gonna lie about it. Bit close there. Hit the roof up there. Yeah! Nope. We'll see. Yeah. I'm gonna take a break for a sec. Thank you. go. Ah. Pull yourself up using the ribbon. Didn't hurt. All right, come on, get up.
Oh, is that another
friend?
I'm gonna sleep well tonight.
Good job, Audrey. Good job.
Jackie,
lift your foot up high. Good job, Mikhail.
Hold the rope.
Stop. I'm so scared.
Could go wrong.
What?
Already got up here. Didn't you video it the first time? Have a look.
Just do it again.
Later. What's up? Portion of it, yeah. And the only ones you aren't gonna be out in are when I was laying in the pit over there talking to myself.
Wow.
Careful. A lot harder than it looks. Yeah, I think so. So I got, what's called, while I was over, I took the video of the camera facing at me as I fell backwards.
Oh, yeah.
Literally, that feeling is the worst feeling ever.
Really?
Yeah, like, it's great, but, like, you just feel your heart drop, because you don't know how far you're dropping, because you can't look behind you. Made it. That's cool. If you don't have a video of me doing the warp wall, I'll do it again. Ooh. Bit close there.
I saw that. Try it again. Do it again.
I'll record it.
It's gonna take some practice to get it good.
Sure. Yep.
You did it! No, you gotta get like almost a running speed.
I've been recording the entire time, so. So I can pick clips if I want to.
Do it again so I can record it. Jackie, do it again so I can record. So no, I don't have one, so I will need one.
Okay. Yeah, it's harder now because my hands are slippery.
Yeah.
I just have to elbow it up. Yep.
I can't.
playing this video, you. Doesn't bother me any.
I did that a couple times. It's like jumping.
I'm just gonna say hi. Huh? I can't come and say hi?
Sure can. Jump onto that one. That's a trampoline right there.
I know. Done before. You're the one who took it. You're like, all right, I'll take this. Pretty sure you missed my full up backflip off the top thing over there. Getting out of there is a lot harder than it looks. Thinking out of there.
Oh,
yeah. See, I did the full backflip off the warped wall, so you can't yell at me and stuff like that.
Well, I can if you don't show me.
You gotta be paying attention.
I gotta know what you're doing.
See, it's actually easier to do backflips than to do to just fall. If those aren't meant for me to grab, I don't know what is. Yeah. Dang, his lights are bright.
I know, I'm just falling like dang.
Thank you. the no drinks in here rule is nonsense.
Yeah, I figure when we head out, we'll get drinks.
Yeah, they got like a vending machine in the back, but. Be careful. Thank you. Nah, actually.
Having fun?
Yeah, yeah.
Do some more flips under there. See if you can do a front flip.
See, those are the worst. I can do backflips fine, but front flips suck. They're more difficult to do. I don't understand why, but I feel like they're more difficult. Because when you're jumping backwards, you put all your stuff, you can just throw yourself backwards and just let momentum take you. Forward, you have to jump and do this. So backflips more legs, front flips more upper torso. My wallet? I guess I'm gonna have to see for sure when I go through editing this footage, see if this little rinky-dink job actually worked. Because when I was shaking it around before the tape, it was like you could hear it sitting there banging. But now it doesn't, so in theory it should work.
Thank you.
Hey, Jackie, I'll give you $1 if you fall backwards from up there.
No.
I'll do it. Yeah. I've done it. Yeah. Wait for him to go, and then I'll do it from up here. Yep. But I'm trying to make her do something fun, so you can go ahead. You're good. I'm waiting. I'll say wait for him to go. I don't want to hit him. You gotta do it. Come on. All you gotta do is go right here. Make sure no one's behind you and do this. That's all you gotta do. It's not bad. No. You can go. All
right. Let's not be afraid of that. It's not like you're gonna hit
the wall.
Yes! It's impossible!
I'm just trying to make
me
go backwards.
Yeah, yeah, yeah!
Wait,
I'm frogging.
Yep. You gotta just sit there and just fall. See? He can do it. You can do it too.
It's hard to get out though.
Yeah, exactly. That's the only difficult part of it.
I'm not gonna let him play.
You can jump. You can jump normally for the first time if you want to do it. Just so you know how it feels to jump from this high.
I'm coming. No.
You said jump normally.
Nope. I'm jumping from there. I'll fall backwards from there.
All right.
Still counts.
Good. Come on, just fall. It's all right. I'll push you down if you want.
No.
I'm kidding.
Do it, Dylan.
I mean, I've done it before. I'll do it again. No, I told you the rules. Now go on. I'm not gonna touch you. Go on.
Okay.
It's fine. I'm gonna touch you. It's okay.
Not, it's not as high as that.
Yeah.
That's really. Oh, please, do not jump on my head.
Oh, no. I've run up it, though. It's not that bad.
I don't know. My sister got straight.
Jackie, either jump or get down. You gotta pick one.
Final jump!
Okay, jump!
Jump, I tried to do backwards.
Hold on to it. I'm gonna scream so you can plug
your ears.
Just jump easy, it's fine.
Plug your ears, I'm gonna scream. You can scream. How loud?
Come on. Jackie, go on. Come on. Nope.
She thinks it's hard.
Yeah.
I should have brought earplugs.
How about we see how far you can jump? How about we see how far we can jump from up here?
Sure, you go and then I'll go. And you stay with me. All right. You just put a cube ring on, okay?
Yeah, you'll see where I am. Jump as far as you can jump.
Please, no, I'm just gonna jump straight.
Go on. Go on. Okay, go. Go. That didn't hurt.
Cube in my mouth.
Come on, let's go. Come on, let's go. This little GoPro hasn't died yet.
It's on 7.
Yep, it's on 17% battery, but it's not dead, so.
Grab
yourself some Gatorade or something.
Okay, go put your shoes on and